Hey guys, it's Maddie. For today's video, I'm going to be showing you what I eat in a day here at Viola. I'm just kind of taking you around. I'll show you the calf, talk a little bit about that, and then anything else we may do. I'm starting off my day going to my Monday morning ambassador meeting, so I will see you there.
I eat a donut in the day at Viola.
So I just got back to my dorm hall after my meeting and then class, and they actually gave us donuts, which was super awesome. Now I'm about to go to the calf, and I'm going to take you along with me. So we are currently at the calf. We both got the stir fry,
yes.
And here are the rest of the people and what they got. So we just got common grounds. I got an iced chai with vanilla.
I got an iced chai bomb.
And I did not get anything.
Yes. So I wanted to quickly jump on here and talk a little bit about the calf. The calf itself is all-you-can-eat style buffet. So once you scan in using your ID card, you get free range of the entire calf. There's about 6 little areas where you can get food from. One of my personal favorites is the salad bar and the sandwich bar, where you can make your own salads or sandwiches. And they even have a panini maker, so you can make paninis. Something that I really like about the calf, beforehand, you can actually look at the app called Calf Wizard, which I will show right now. It's where you can see the hours that the calf is open for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and then exactly what they're serving, so you kind of get an idea beforehand. It is free for all Biola students, and it's definitely a helpful little tip about seeing what is at the calf. So back to the video. All right, right now I'm at dinner. I got a piece of pizza and a Sprite, and I'll probably get some ice cream after this, so I'll definitely show that. All right, so this is quite literally my favorite part of the calf, the ice cream machine. So I'm gonna get my ice cream and I'm gonna show you guys because I love the ice cream machine. And sprinkles. Sometimes Viola students even make sandwiches. Sometimes as Viola students, we go get food after work. Alright guys, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed getting a little glimpse of what I eat in a day here at Viola, and I will see you next video.